and gentlemen, welcome to the 1989 Lewin Estate Concert, featuring the West Australian Symphony Orchestra and the incomparable Dionne Warwick.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to your concert here at the lovely Lewin Estate in Margaret River, Western Australia. We certainly do hope that you've all come prepared for what Dion has prepared. We do intend to do some old ones for you, some new ones, some familiar, maybe a few unfamiliar songs. You might hear one or two you've heard by others. We're going to do them anyway. All in all, hopefully it will be a delightful evening in song. As well, we're going to take this time to invite all of you. If any of the songs that we will be doing for you become familiar to your ear as we're doing them, we want you to feel absolutely free. Just open up your mouth, let some words fall on out of it. That's right. If you feel like you want to put your hands together, either in recognition of a song or just to keep a groove moving for us while we're up there, please feel free to do that too. And if the spirit should move you and you feel like you just want to get on up and let it all hang loose, you most certainly can trust me. I'll stand right up here and I certainly will watch. Yes, I will. We're going to continue on and do what we do affectionately refer to as a short stroll down memory lane. And during the course of this stroll, we certainly do hope we'll bring back some warm and pleasant memories for you along the way.
You don't
two songs that are my favorite songs. The first song was written back in the year of 1959 for a very talented young man named Chuck Jackson. It's written by my two favorite composers, Burt Bacharach and Hal David. The second of the two songs was written just a couple of years ago, and it happens to be a song that I wish I had gotten to first. Any day now, I will hear you say, goodbye, my love. All over town, any day now, you won't be around. Oh, any day now, when you're
No.
That are extremely important to an entertainer. In any form of the word entertainment, they do happen to be the place that they are performing, the people for whom they are performing, and this brilliant, brilliant Western Australia Philharmonic Orchestra, if you please. As well, I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce to you some folk that do travel around this world with me, and I deem them all extremely special. They will be introduced to you now individually simply because it is what they do deserve. They do happen to also comprise the backbone of any musical organization known as the rhythm section. On drums, Mr. Dennis Allen. On bass, Mr. Danny DeMorales. On keyboards, Mr. Rob Schrock. On guitar, Mr. Lee Valentine. And last, but by no means least, on piano and conducting, Mr. Joe Close. Remembering me, I keep remembering you.
On.
mean an awful lot to me. They happen to be my personal commitment to mankind. And I'm going to share these songs with you in hopes that you will take, if no more than that much, home with you. Once you get it there, and if you decide while you're there, or maybe a month from now, a year from now, to pull it out from your secret hiding place, sprinkle a little bit of it on yourselves and a few of your friends. We may, in fact, after that, be living in a world that we all want to live in, as opposed to one that we are obliged to live in. Three songs written by three different composers in three different spaces of time. First, by a young man that I do love very, very, very much, and I respect him tremendously. He, in my opinion, of which I do respect, is one of our premier songwriters of all time. His name is Stevie Wonder. Indeed. Second song was written by a young lady, and she wrote it for a young man. The young lady, if you've not heard her voice and or her name before tonight, keep your ears and your eyes open. You'll be hearing an awful lot from her. She's fast becoming one of our more important songwriters of today. Her name is Syeda Garrett, and she wrote this song for a young man that I happen to love as well and do respect him tremendously as well. I watched this one grow up, as I did Stephen, and take command totally of these things that we call the boards. His name is Michael Jackson. The third and final song is written by my two buddies, and I feel very, very privileged to have been a part of the making of this particular recording, written by Burt Bacharach and Carol Bear Sager Bacharach. Stevie calls this hymn for humanity. My love is warmer than a smile, and my love is to every needing child. If anyone should ask you who's my true love, tell them my love true is ever letting all their love shine through. And my love sees love without a face, and lives to love through time and space. If all of everything about my love fits to the tune of you, then you can say that you are my love too. Let my love shine throughout the world, to every mountaintop and steeple, my love sees that love's the key to peace. Let's pray till all world wars have ceased. Should you or anyone you know should ever say they feel as we, then let our universal song be free. Let our love shine. We've got to make a change for once in our lives. And if we do, it'll feel real good. It'll make a difference. Come on, y'all. Let's make it right. And as I turned up the collar on my favorite winter coat, simply because the wind was blowing my mind, I see the kids in the street without enough to eat. Who am I to be blind? never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, remember to keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. But sure, that's what friends are for. For good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Well, you came and opened me, and now there's so much more I see. And so by the way, I'm thanking and then for the time. So keep smiling and shining and count on me. But sure, you see, that's what friends are for. Keep smiling and shining. You can count on me for sure. You see. God bless. Keep caring.